Okay.
Hey everybody, it's Stephanie, Old World Gamer, along with everybody, and welcome back for Final Fantasy VI Randomizer Beyond Chaos, because I'm running out of breath.
Six, welcome back. That was fast.
Yeah. I thought it was something that it wasn't.
I've already come to the Phoenix Cave, I've already made my party, and I've already made Gao walk in and do stuff.
Excuse me,
now you can watch
what?
Sue's butt walk. Look at her butt. Look at that butt. Look at her cheeks. That's cheeks of destruction. Oh.
Prexy and Bryhole. My bad.
Is she dead already?
Yeah.
Wait, did she? Oh, she probably already was dead. Dur.
Yeah, she. When you started the battle, she's already dead.
Can you run?
Running in place.
Guys.
Running in place. Must run in place.
It's probably because I had that one thing.
Steve equals turtle.
Oh, come on, hey.
Fucking scientific proof.
Oh, shit. Oh, he's going to be killed. Someone else hit him for the love of Christ.
Mm-hmm. Just set it down.
Thank you. It's about time. Jesus Christ. Super sorry. Alright.
What a start.
Oh, this is the best way to start, dude. It's the only way to start. That's a better way of putting it.
I gotta agree with Stefan on that one.
Thanks, Steve.
Hey, someone's gotta back you up sometime. I mean, come on.
Like, what about if you were in, like, a limousine? I don't think it'd be that easy.
Okay, so what if it was, like, a stretch Hummer instead.
Stretch Hummer? That sounds like a kinky time, honestly.
Sometimes it's hard to back up a limo.
Can't imagine trying to back up a limousine. That'd be ridiculous.
Hey, guys. Hey. Hi there. How come you guys aren't waving back? Hey, guys. Wait, okay, we already got you. Huh. I think that... No, Jesse C. was down here. The Paladin Shield of Destiny. Shit. That was awesome. Okay, try not to die there now, guys. For the low Christ. Oh, fuck. Watch out. Don't get a paper cut.
I want a paper cut.
You're fucked in
the
head.
Right on my eyeball.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, my ass hurts right now.
Wait, what?
Wait, what is it? Steve just said something that made my butt hurt.
My words have power.
He loves it.
Question, why would you... You do it something with paper close to your eye like that to get a paper cut on your eyeball.
Question, why wouldn't you? Paper eye cuts. Oh. Bad sight. Oh, Jesus! Why couldn't you cast it on her? You're an ass.
One of those monsters is just a scaredy cat.
Yeah, that's the that's the one that threw the elixir on me. I think it's one of those creatures that try to help you and then they try to get away kind of thing. Like the magic urns.
That's an interesting concept for an enemy.
Hmm. Sometimes you get it in these games. Not often, though, all the same, but enough. Oh, God.
And now he's poison.
Guys. Oh, God, that chicken was gross. Oh, God, I'm definitely gonna throw up. Oh. Oh, man. Give a report, it'll take a while. You give a report, you got a Game Boy, I don't even know what you're playing. Pokemans or something, maybe? You can play some Final Fantasy. How come you're not dead yet? Jesus Christ, how much health do you have?
And too much.
Here, cure him. Serious. If this bum rush doesn't kill him, then you should be the final boss, dude.
Speaking of lock, I actually woke up today with a cross stitch of lock next to me that made it work, apparently.
Whoa.
Cool.
And I guess she's working on a Celeste one.
I like Final Fantasy VI. Carry.
Yeah, right?
Ooh, barrier rings for free. Ooh, that's a lot of gold. That was. Oh, God. Yeah, that chicken. Oh, Antop's right there.
What kind of chicken do you eat that would give you poisoning stuff?
Antop comes over and gives you a kiss, cures all your poison.
Gross.
Oh, it's not, though. You can smell the Rotmans out of her. You fucking tick.
What?
He said thick, but it sounded like tick.
Oh. That makes more sense.
Oh, no! This is always... Wait. Jinspoof mech.
Those look really small.
How did they even fit in a box?
Magic, Digi. Magic.
Digital magic, in fact. You should be very familiar with it.
Osmos tape. Well, and then I go fucking...
You like gelatin snacks. Lit.
Thank you.
Oh, Harvester.
Did you see that picture?
Nope. I'm not looking at it.
It's proof. It's proof. That's proof what you wanted.
Turtle
you
hater.
Said prove it, and I did.
Gazoo boy.
Yeah. It's not proof. I don't accept it.
Oh my god, man.
You're living in a an alternate fact world. What you're saying is not true.
I'm living in an alternate factory.
Well, oh, yeah. You're giving a report? I guess it's gonna take a while?
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. Thank God they're fucking dead. Don't let your kids watch this show. It might poison their brains. A stout spear, that's what I fucking get? For taking damage? That's horse shit. Oh no!
No, it's fine. You just need Sue to waddle her ass over there.
Oh, good. You guys don't get to fight. That's awesome. Come on, Sue. Sewer.
Mustard box.
Come on. Oh, no. Why would you fucking jinx me?
I told you.
Dirt dragon? Oh, fuck me. That's going to do zero.
Just cast float.
Oh, actually. Oh god, you had no magic, you slut. Didn't I get tinctures?
I think so.
One.
You have an elixir or something?
Oh my god, no. Just about to have the piles now at this point.
Maybe Osmos?
Oh, yeah, I didn't even think about that.
I just got told not to highbrow in Rocket League.
Yeah, don't have eyebrows when you play Pocket Rocket.
I told him he didn't need to blow me up to defend right there, and he thought I was highbrowing. I'm just like, no, your sportsmanship was shit in that moment. $50,000, Jesus Christ.
It's only 50 times Earth's gravity. It's fine.
Not for humans.
What? Saiyans train in that shit all the time.
Saiyans, not humans.
He's not wrong.
Half Saiyan.
They're still Saiyan blood. Like, whatever the genetics are that allow them to survive.
The great Saiyan man.
No. Never. No.
Okay, so I'm looking at this image now. And I'm going to refute it even more.
You look so similar. You can't not say that.
That's a terrible picture, though. So you're gonna take one picture.
That's what I have to work with.
Jesus, dude. I don't know. I think I look more like a vulture there. That's just me.
I think you look more like a vulture.
Jesus.
You look like a dick.
Whoa! Did you shave your head?
There was another one that I could have used, but I refrained because it did look like a dick.
Jesus. Jesus Christ, man.
I don't know who hates who more, me or Chester. Good old Chester.
Hey, to be fair, I didn't use the dick turtle.
That's only the worst.
I did say you look like a dick, so, you know, it all worked out. Karma, man.
And I said, you look like a turtle. Sorry, you are a turtle. My bad.
I don't get stuck on my back, though, so, no.
We already seen what Kevin looks like.
What?
Oh, take that. Oh, come on.
Yeah, you weren't there for that.
Jesus.
Sue's laying face down, ass up.
That's the way she like. Wait. You're gonna die in a second, I know it. Magnitude 8, okay, yeah. You're gonna die, Sue. Sorry!
Couldn't float you fast enough.
Whoa. Gross.
How's that gross? Like that.
Makes her sound like a turd.
You are.
Or someone you're gonna kill on Battlestar Galactica, one or the other.
Wait, whoa, when did I end up in Battlestar Galactica, and what are you guys doing here with me?
Jesus!
Wow.
Well, at least he's part of Green Team, I mean.
Well, yeah, there's that, so we don't get to fuck with him. Still.
You've already used 10% of your Phoenix down, Stefan.
Shh, quiet you.
What? Dog totally should have came out and bit his nuts.
Gross. Taken out with a piece of paper.
I'm being jealous.
You've already killed paper.
Yeah, I did. After it gave me a paper cut in my eye.
No, in this. We already fought paper.
Oh.
Okay. It was this video. Oh no.
Well, oh yeah. We fought paper in this video. Yeah, you guys keep doing the damage. I'll keep floating. You're actually useful for something for once, Kenson. That is awesome. Good for you, brother. Yeah, usually you counter with that big punch in the face, right, when I go and hit you. Stop farting on me.
Wow. You're not allowed to float anymore.
Yeah, I screwed up.
Hey, if you had jump.
Now this is a fight where I could legit see that working.
Ah! Your quake does nothing to me, brother. Snap into a friggin' slim jam.
It should have hurt him, technically.
Oh god.
No, he's immune to it.
That's stupid. Wow.
Oh, nap! Eva lasted the entire time until just then! Okay, 10 magic points is nice. Kenson learned Reflect. Good for Kenson.
That's Reflect.
Got a Magicite. That's what I got out of that.
7 dragons left.
I like it better when there's only 6 dragons left.
Why?
Oh my god.
Reasons. Stuffing things. I mean stuff and things. I always get that wrong.
You have stuffed dragons on your wall?
What? No,
there's six dragons because you of have, stuffing things.
You have stuffed dragons on your wall? That's what I heard.
Yes, yeah, that's where that conversation ended up. Mm-hmm. I normally just walk across the spikes.
What'd you kill? The Japanese dragons or the Western dragons?
All of them.
Okay.
No.
And to that I say, don't be jealous.
He used his turtle tactics. He hid underwater for them to come down. And then, like a dart, he just shot his head out.
Jesus.
Bit him.
Went for the jugular. You know how it is.
I do. So I've seen it. It's vicious.
So you do admit you're a turtle, then?
No, I use turtle tactics.
This is a new game. Final Fantasy Turtle Tactics.
No. Oh! Take the Final Fantasy out of it. We're just going to make a game called Turtle Tactics, you guys.
Well, that was handy. Thanks, Hey, you're the best.
Yeah, really, though. You killed him with Doom, and then you brought him back to life at full power. Life, too. That's good stuff. No, I'm not getting you to attack, you retard.
You be nice, now.
No. No, I don't want to.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he don't wanna.
Your sound's really feminine, Chester.
What? Why does it sound feminine?
It just does. I always knew Chester was a girl.
Surprise.
Oh, I was just doing with it. Just the one with
the... The one with the floating turds.
Oh, Lord. Please. Jesus. Simon Jesus.
I'm sorry. Jesus can't save you right now. Please leave a message.
Oh.
I think I should make a Twitter account. Jesus is secretary.
Whoa.
I was gonna say, are you allergic to the chest?
Do not be a fucking monster in a box. Fuck off, hey, man!
I didn't even say nothing.
Kefka?!
That's different.
Stuffed his clown ass in a box.
Really? I don't even have enough for rasp.
Get rasped.
What do you mean? Oh, when? In the next fucking box?
And then you fight, like, the end boss, Kefka?
Net weight? Item. Good item. No!
It's not horrible.
No! It's not fucking fantastic.
You did fight Kefka. I feel like you should have gotten something more for that.
Where does this go? Where does that rock go? I want to go on that rock. There's nothing on a hidden staircase. Fucking lied to me. Oh, the James is gone.
Gross.
Get rid of all this purple Kool-Aid.
Oh god. That looks way worse. I'm still afraid of the floor there. I don't want to touch it.
No, they turned it into a tar pit. No big deal.
Oh wait. Isn't there...
Yeah, the red dragon.
Oh, fuck sticks.
Save state.
These idiots? Oh, God. Yeah, actually, I'm probably going to save state just so I don't have to come back from the save point and do all that fucking drain shit. Alright, fine. Yeah, I see you, asshole.
You don't have to do it with that party.
Too late now.
Yep.
You're the red dragon, but you're blue?
Shh.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my Jesus.
This is gonna be fun. We have no cure on this team. It's so good. Oh, you guys are gonna fail so bad. It's awesome. Fireball again, yes.
Oh, you can just pep up on someone.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. Well, everyone's almost dead anyway, so... it's fine.
Stop erring me.
Oh, so good. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, this is bad.
Might not be.
Oh.
See? Unjinxed.
Still actually have a pretty good chance at this.
Maybe. Do you see their health already? Yeah. There goes my chance that you're talking about. Ah, and it's Eva. Good. It's good stuff. Yeah, Gigavolt before you die. Just from the lols. There you go. Oh,
God. I see what's going on up there.
Oh, no, not myself! Oh!
My parking hasn't been started. I don't think
you're dead. And you're probably gonna kill yourself. Good job. That was good stuff.
Well, they always come back, right?
Open state? Yes.
Yeah, you can bring that other party over here and fight it with that one.
That's true.
I don't know. I think this party could do it.
Alright, could wait for this butthole to get out of the way.
Yeah, but then you gotta come back and fight him.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna have to do that one way or another anyways. Wait for
yeah.
me. Okay. Oh no, it's already started. Paper.
Ah, oh, cut me eyes.
Just use rocks. Or bum rush. Freeze was awesome at destroying paper.
Sounds about right, actually.
Oh, that fucker, he...
I kinda like the old flop.
What? The old flop? Oh, I ran away after he healed me. Thanks, bud.
Fucking elixir, too. Just what the other party needs.
Yep.
Yeah, really, though. Fuck. Those idiots. Jesus.
Choke
smoke. Choke smoke.
Hey, quit chewing plastic.
Quit Jew.
Never.
Wait, what?
What did you say?
I was talking to Kitsune. He was chewing plastic. I said, quit chewing plastic.
Oh. Only you.
You think
can
I
quit.
Said something racist?
Only you can quit chewing plastic. If you look on the plastic pack, they have like helpline. So you can talk to other addicts of plastic.
Is that like that drinking gas thing?
Drinking gas? Please.
Why would anyone ever do that?
Please.
Kafka.
Please, no. What? What?
Okay. Yeah, you need gauntlet.
You do need gauntlet so you can play with the rest of us.
Wait, isn't there something else I can do here? Yes, over here. Shiguru, No, anybody?
No. Not me.
Okay. I understand.
I overstand.
I think he has an itchy leg. Look at that. Ah, no, I'm trying to scratch my leg. We killed you. You can kiss my ass. That's what you do best. What? Wait, what? Oh. Hey, buddy.
Oh, he says, do I look like an ower?
No, you look like an old flop.
Old flop.
What the fuck?
Indeed.
Is that a rubber toy?
No, it's a plastic rubber toy.
No, it's one of my cat toys.
One of his cat toys.
Whoa. Wink. I didn't know you were a cat.
What do you mean?
No, it... called the dildo.
Whoa.
A Daldo.
Where's Daldo?
This is in my butt.
Oh.
And Stefan was all proud of it.
What do you mean? How was I proud? Oh, that hurt my face. Hurt my face.
Don't hurt your own face.
Hurt my face. Oh. You should not hurt your face all day. Shave in. Butt rush. Mammoth. She uses her mammaries to mammoth.
Ugh. Well, remember, I'm allergic.
Does that make her a Mamekian?
Ooh. Possibly.
All comes down to butt rush. And even in this game, Gav is the one that kicks ass.
Hey. No, he's got the paladin shield, it's fine.
Don't even care.
Yes, please.
You can't even lose.
Probably not. Not with this crowd. I'm gonna see if I can sneak. Oh. Oh! We're gonna play this game, huh? No! Where are you going? That's... Yeah, yeah, come back. Oh, come on.
You want this box? This box get... up here?
Oh, shit.
He trolled you real good there. Why'd you fall for it?
On my face. Tell me. Oh, I snapped. I'm just like... He's just standing there with his mouth wide open, just like, amazed. He doesn't know what to do. Sorry, keep punching. Assholes. Oh, it's hurt.
That's hurt.
Yeah.
I love your English there.
Thank you. Good, he had a nap. He deserved... Oh shit, Walter needed a nap.
Well, you weren't keeping him in a glass.
True.
Frieza needed healing too.
Hey, what you doing over here? Gonna go this way?
No!
Wow!
That was a really violent move.
Anchua. Duck out.
Okay, these guys are actually good and strong.
Well, somebody was getting stoned.
Wasn't me.
Too soon.
Hello there, Eliza.
Oh god, no, 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 no.
Aloha.
No! What? Seriously?
Wow.
Oh, this is bad. Yeah, fireball by all means. And we're not gonna get touched by that. Oh, and I can't do anything else. Alright.
I tried to bomb mushroom before he stones you.
Yes.
Well, to quote Bob Dylan, everybody must get Ooh, stoned.
Marvel shoes.
Those are really good.
Mm-hmm.
They're marvelous, in fact. Yeah.
One person you can un. There you go. Surprise, you can't do anything.
That is not good.
Do you have a unicorn?
I do.
Unicorn will pop you out.
Gross.
Thank you.
Good old paper.
She somehow got jumped out? Oh no, she was on the other one. Yeah, yeah, that's right.
You're healing with your horn, by the way.
Thank you.
You know what I mean.
Sounds painful.
You wouldn't know, Steve.
You're running from those guys? They do 70 damage.
Yeah, I know, but I don't have the time.
It's got bigger fish to fry.
Gee, they're going to be delicious. Okay, let's get this shit done. Let's get this shit done. If he's not dead...
He's probably dead.
Yeah, more than likely.
So painful.
Yeah, it's useless. Thank you.
Those poor bums, why do you keep rushing them?
Oh, I make them rush it. See, all those little clones there, they're just dressed up like me, but they're all bums. It's cool, though.
Oh. Okay.
They're Russian bums.
That's... nationalist.
Oh, shite!
No, he's fine. Listen, turtle. I have a strawberry for you.
So I can't help but notice that the red dragon's kind of blue.
Yeah, I said that earlier. It's a little off-putting.
Hey, quit stealing my lines, Steve. Okay?
I said it before you. You're stealing from me.
No, seriously. You should stop, alright?
Yeah, okay. Well, I hope you have a better daily tomorrow than you did yesterday. Today, yes. You know what I mean.
No, I don't.
Do it on hey.
I guess you gotta wait to see my daily, then.
He, will not gain life from Flare, because it's not elemental damage.
Oh, shit.
Try using Phoenix Downs.
Well, now we have a problem.
No, I just can't take them right now, so I'd have to come in here with a different group or something. Like, if we had Sue there, we could use Force Field. Although it'd still be non-elemental damage, which I guess I could still use, though. I'm not sure. Is that an option?
I don't know.
You can use Force Field with Mints.
True that.
And no, not element's not a damn an option.
Okay, I didn't think so.
Not that I'm aware of, anyway.
Ooh, it's gonna sing us a song.
Dr. Acceleron says you could have runic'd all that.
You could have runic'd the flare.
Hmm.
It's not a bad idea.
Couldn't do that with Flare Star, or which didn't do that much damage, but what's the other one? Level 4 Flare it wouldn't work on either, unfortunately.
But Fireball and Flare it would, wouldn't it?
Flare it would.
Flare it would, yeah.
That's his biggest attack. If you take that out of the mix.
Hmm.
Whoa. No, give his levels back. Hey. Hey, yeah, give Hayes levels back. I know.
Can't go back now. What are we gonna do? Hey. Hey.
That's Frieza.
Fine.
Click on him, hey.
Frieza!
Hey, don't I still have to fight something up here?
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah?
It's been so long since I've done this.
What do you mean, yeah, Steve?
Well, I knew there was gonna be a random encounter. You can't tell me.
You motherfucker.
What?
Jeez.
No, it's gonna be another monster in the box.
Yeah, it's
gonna be that's what you said.
Final boss battle.
This had so many monster in a box fights.
Too many.
Like, way
one
too
of
many.
Them wasn't.
One of them was Kefka.
At least it was a weak Kefka.
Yeah. Fucking loony hanging out in a box.
Sato! Oh shit, what? What? What do you guys want? I'm here stealing shit. Leave me alone. Look what I found. You can't have it. Correct!
Wow. He looks all weird right now. Look at him.
He's hiding behind it. You can only see my eyes.
Whoop. Pulling for collagen.
See, I used to call it Kalingan.
Yeah, I did too.
It's the collagen.
Let me wave this magical stone over your body, and then you will live!
And then I insert this in here.
Whoa!
Story.
Touch it! Touch. Oh yeah, I forgot you're still asleep. I gotta put your hand on it myself. Don't touch our fucking hand, you idiot. What are you doing? Glowing powers with this rock, obviously. Oh. You broke it, you fucking.
Yep.
Ooh. Fun things happen in this one, though. We're able to go and get Ragnar.
And maybe one of them will have a life spell.
Huh. Hoping for a lot. Phoenix would never have a life spell. Not in a randomizer. Not if I'm playing.
That would only make sense.
It probably has, like, monster in a box. You could, this monster in a box will attack you every time you get a random encounter. I'm like, oh.
Level plus 100.
What does that mean?
You get a level and get to 100? I don't know.
You know what I'll have to do? We'll have to actually grind some characters up, like, by themselves. So we can, like, experiment a little bit with shit.
Ooh, Chester. Alright, so we have to remember to have to come back to the Phoenix Cave to destroy that dragon at some point in time. Where are you going?
Aliens are taking me home.
Oh, lucky. Oh, shit. You can't tell me that she wasn't made of magic.
Oh, she was wet the whole time.
Gross.
Dude, just look at her glisten.
Kaka!
Oh, she was Jean Grey.
It's a red crow.
That's a phoenix.
A what?
It's a crow. Phoenix? See, look at those long red tail feathers of a crow.
It's more trace.
You're drunk.
The legendary treasure, the penis.
Hey kid, you forgot your fucking rock, yo. And she was all like, hey, I may be hairy, but I still have breasts. You can touch them if you want. Wait. Are you sure?
Thanks.
Let's see you. Oh, yeah, right, let's go. We got work to do. Gross, hairy tits. No one wants to touch those. Oh.
I'm kind of into your blue feet, though.
That's what gets you going, yeah.
Just rub them on me.
I knew Chester was a weirdo.
How come the sprite's feet don't match the face?
What's up? Oh, remember all those empty boxes that you found in there that weren't empty and they were full of monsters? I just stole the shit from the monsters.
I put all the monsters there.
Yeah, sorry I fuck with you guys. Here's an X potion. You'll never see one of those again. Phoenix Dan, you're lucky you can even afford these. X Ether, again, you'll never see one of these. You might as well put this in a fucking glass box. An elixir. You found a couple of those, thanks to clocks, sometimes. A flame shield. I'm not sure if we have any of those or not. A valiant knife, which is... It's a very valiant knife. It will rescue in your time of need.
Is it a Prince Valiant knife or a regular one?
I also got you a wink in that cave.
I don't know. I think it's a Prince Valiant knife. If you ask me...
Let's move out. Let's get our own apartment with Kefka. Okay. Yeah.
You'll fit right in a box.
Gonna go get some stuff to move
in. So, Andre Hernandez said something.
This game looks awesome. It is. It's Final Fantasy VI, but it's randomized. Hey, Purple, where are you going? But I refuse to give up!
What?
We've got that already. You can go and have a coffee or... something in here in the... What are you doing? There's nothing over there. No, it's really just dirt. I swear.
I'm trapped.
Why do you keep going back? We've already found it. Can you... You don't have ears? Hello? Fine. I don't even want to talk to you anyways. Be like that.
All right. Why is he wearing all that, like, winter armor?
Oh, shit. Let's get back inside. It's cold out there.
I was going to say, don't you get the Phoenix Esper right now? I am probably remembering things completely wrong.
No, you're right.
God damn. Life 3.
Hey, Flare and Life 3.
Cure 3 at times 9 is pretty good. Flare at times 2 is not too bad.
It could be way worse.
Yeah, it could have been. What up, Frieza?
Scan, and that's all.
Wait, you've got the party all back together now.
Pretty much. I still feel like I'm missing somebody, actually.
No, that's everyone.
Is it?
Yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like everyone.
Hmm. What do I think? I thought there was only two empty slots here.
No, there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yeah, there's 13 characters.
Hmm.
That's right.
You come with us just because you have that thing with you.
Gross.
Don't be like that, Steve. Jeez.
Don't be like Steve.
Exactly.
Oh, no, we are missing someone.
Who?
Sabin.
Thank you. See, I knew we were missing somebody. Wait, where the fuck is he?
Who was he?
No, he wasn't Gao, because that's who Walter is.
Yeah.
Oh, he's Cyan.
Oh, yeah, I was wondering about that. We didn't get him after?
No.
Okay.
Thanks, we haven't done Mount Zozo yet.
That's usually one of the first places it goes, or shit. Alright, I guess we're going to Zozo soon.
Yes, because after you get the airship, you get that cutscene to follow the bird.
And you said F that.
Don't worry, boys. I fucking picks pockets and picks door too. Let's go find the guy with the spirit. Buddy, if you got something, I'll take it on you right now. Give it.
It's my dick.
Right.
He agreed with Chester. What the hell?
And then he put it away.
Ah, oh, disgusting.
Did he give it to you?
No, he didn't. What?
That's so wrong.
What?
Wait, no. This has got to be a joke. He's not going to give me anything.
I wanted to give you this.
The segment?
Did you... Oh, maybe the weapon.
Oh, what?
You didn't have a choice. Oh, maybe you did have a choice, because you said right.
How far back would you go if you went to a save state or a previous save? Too far?
Hmm. Is there a rewind in this one?
No.
Fuck.
Quick, chat, when's the last time you saved?
Quick.
Hold on, let's go outside and have a look.
Yeah.
Oh. All right. Let's
go through that cutscene again.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. Oh no, because you have to go get all the other shit. Yeah. Never mind. LOL was back here the whole time.
I love this. I love when we have to backtrack because of fucking... I didn't think I pressed anything then to, like, advance it.
No, he was just agreeing with me.
Wait, what?
Right?
Right. but never left, because left is wrong.
Yeah, my question is, what is that? Oh, that's the warp out, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy, we found... I'm not in the mood to have to go through all this again.
Well, since you have to, I'll be back.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
You rotten bastard. There's times like these I wish I had my turbo controller hooked up so I could just keep tapping A.
Well, I'm gonna take a short nap, BRB.
You're gonna take a short what?
Yeah.
He's gonna take a map, it sounded like.
Through this cutscene.
Sounds about right. Steve mapping all the time.
Look, I gotta stay young somehow.
Which, by that's mapping?
Actually, yeah, it's actually the opposite.
Through my works of cartography, I'm going to stay young. Jesus Christ.
I said naps, not maps. You're drunk. Give me the keys.
The keys, what?
The keys to the video game? Wait, that's not right.
No, it's not. Smoky bacon, holy Christ. Smoky bacon, let you go.
Now I hear that in the song. Thanks, Stefan.
I am from another planet. I must go home. On the way home, Poochie dies in a horrible accident at the end.
Ow.
Poochie, no.
I thought you didn't like dogs.
Who?
It's not that I don't like dogs, it's just that they don't like me. My grandmother had a dog. That dog liked me, and then it died.
Sad story, bro.
Dogs are like, oh, wait, I like you. And it just died because it liked you.
Yep.
Jesus. I have to go now. I am from another planet.
My cousin spit at French fries. I remember one time, and after that, I heard the dog passed away. I'm like, I was told it was just really, she was like really, really old.
And the French fries is what did her in. After all those years of healthy eating and exercise, the first time she had French fries is what took her out. Oh, this grease, first time introduced to my body.
Ah.
Don't touch my fucking pants. Steve is cooking all the bacon.
I don't have any bacon in the whole house. Like
in the whole house? What do you mean? Like even the part that's attached to yours that belongs to the other people?
Yeah.
How do you know? Do you have like a secret door to go over to their place and you check their fridge for bacon? That'd be actually a pretty good idea.
Walks in, dude. He's just all like, I'm going in. And he just walks in and that's it.
I'll be all nacho land.
He walks in the morning, says hi to the neighbors. He walks in the kitchen, he goes into the fridge. Like, any bacon?
Just starts drinking her milk right out of the carton.
He hangs out with him, watches TV, bangs the wife. You know.
Guys, you have cookies?
Help the kids with the homework. You know how it is.
Well, homework means help them play video games.
That's after the homework's done.
Homework.
No, that is their homework.
Taking out the garbage.
He goes back out to the kitchen, eats their dinner, and walks outside the house, says, I'll be back tomorrow morning, first thing.
Yeah, and then I have second dinner here at home.
Second dinner.
Yep. Stefan wishes he could have second dinner right now.
No, it was pretty good off of first dinner, actually.
I think he wants a nice chunk of chocolate cake.
See, I'm not a huge fan of chocolate cake.
Alright, well, let's make it some other kind of cake that's good.
Okay.
See? I knew it.
Carrot.
Carrot cake would be alright, yeah. I'm a big fan of lemon cake is good.
I'd rather have not carrot cake, but cheesecake. Yeah, there we go.
It's not real cake, really.
Yeah, it's more like a pie, but...
It's more like cheesecake. It's its own thing. Pie is pie. It's just a pie crust.
See, and now I'm hearing smoky bacon in that song now. Dang it.
I'm not, but, club. You know... Whatever.
You're thinking about smoky bacon. Sounds like you need Hump Dumpty. And it is what you think. Potato chips. We have an appointment with Kefka for that apartment, remember? Yeah, okay. Also, fuck you. Why do you have also to give me the finger? Outside. Yeah, oh, don't you worry. That's the first thing I'm doing.
You could save before you go into Narsh.
Yeah.
Just give me my Asper. That's what Stefan's thinking.
Just let me meet Chester.
I'm in Pop Farm.
All I was hearing was just let me make love with you.
Wait. What?
That's what I was hearing. The question.
Whoa.
There's a reason for that, Mr. Virgin Man.
Whoa.
You know what? You know what, Six?
You don't know what version he is. He might be virgin young adult.
Well, yeah, that's true.
You can't just tell him he's a man.
No, he's version 9. It's right in his name. The Game Hunter 09.
Ah, see?
Yeah. They totally glossed over you getting mad at me. It's great.
Glossed?
Yeah. It was like, a nice gloss
lady. Was it all shiny and stuff?
It was. It was very shiny.
No, it's all right. When you run into terrain, I'm killing you over and over again. It's alright. I'll give him a review.
It's okay, Steve. When you're asleep, he's gonna break into your house and put a pillow over your face.
Jesus.
Oh, it'll be all nice and cool. I'll be happy.
Only if it's the underside of the pillow. What if it's the top side?
So good. You take the middle of the night, you're like, oh, it's so warm. You flip over that pillow and it's like, do it again.
But it doesn't work like that. You can't just do it again.
No, but you do it the first time. It's so good. And when you wake up later, it feels like you've done it again, but you did. But it's just hours later. It's cold. Oh, love cold pillow. Now, hey! Hey, you!
Dick face.
I've been waiting for you. I wanted to give you this. I'm not pressing anything. I'm just going to press A once. I didn't get the... I DIDN'T SAY ANYTHING!
Well, that's bullshit.
Really?
Is it in your inventory?
Well, the sword is, already? Yes, but I don't want the fucking sword.
Well, I guess you not wanting the sword is my cue to go play Spelunky, because I need to get that done.
Good luck. I saw the Ragnarok was there.
Yep.
Can't handle the Ragnarok, Steve.
No, I can't.
It's only equipable by those three people. Ragnarok can't... Oh, actually, it's not even equipable by them. Look, it's Ragnarok can Seto, it can Woof, and it can Hisa.
Go play Spelunky already.
Fine.
Have fun. Good luck. Aw.
Yeah, you too, Steve.
But I don't want to play Spelunky again today.
No, he told you.
He did.
Hmm.
I feel like it was Final Fantasy X, and I was in Besaid, and the little girl called me a bad man.
Oh.
What?
So, when things like this happen, I have to check out some other things, like, let's go and have a look at the file for this, because this has got me kind of upset a little bit now. I'm kind of disappointed that they would do that without giving you the option, to be quite honest.
Yeah.
Where the hell did I put that?
It's not like it's a terrible sword, but the Esper is so much better. And more magic.
In this case, yes. I know I'm going to get the sword, though.
I mean, speed plus 3... Vade plus 30%, magic block plus 30%. I mean, it's hard not to.
what you do is you wager it in the arena, and you get a better version. Quote unquote better.
Yeah, I was gonna say, just because it's the arena doesn't mean it's gonna make it better.
Oh no, I mean in the normal game.
Yeah, and if I go to the Coliseum and bet the Ragnarok, I get a Paladin Shield.
Ooh! Then you have two.
Wait. Hold on now. What is this? Dream, Pearl, Murtaugh, and Quick. Speed plus two. That's what Ragnarok would do.
Oh, speed plus two? Mmm.
Well, you learn Quick from it?
Yes.
Oh.
Pearl and Drain.
Pearl.
Yeah, but Drain you can learn from something else.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Probably not Pearl, though.
Because,
Pugs have Ragnaroks. They drop Ragnaroks, and you can steal Economizers from them.
Cool.
Oh, and they're level 99. That's good. 35,000 HP. So, they don't have... What? I'm so confused. Like, it doesn't tell me anything. Espers, yes. Okay, here are my Espers. But, how the fuck do I get Ragnarok? This is bullshit. Oh, Jesus.
So the randomizer messed you up somehow?
What?
The randomizer messed up your chance of getting the Esper? Is that what happened?
Apparently, yeah.
Is there a way for you to get it other than do
no.
No, he's supposed to give it to me. He gives me a choice. He's like, do you want to have the Esper, or would you rather have...
The sword.
The sword. And he just said, right. Instead of, like, letting me pick. I will say, Raiden is going to be a great thing to have.
I just thought since it was a randomizer, maybe it got changed somewhere along the line. But okay, that's how it happened. That's what happened.
And we get Odin, and he turns into Raiden, right?
Yes.
Yeah, Odin's the one with life too.
Huh. Oh, sweet.
No, is
yeah,
it?
Well, you don't have to turn it into Raiden right away.
Hmm.
He's right there.
You can go learn life too first, and then.
Is there anyone I didn't get yet?
Okay, hold on.
Yes, there is. There's one other. Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Anyways, for those of you out there who are watching at home on YouTube at a later time and stuff like that. We're going to end the episode here for today and probably continue on afterwards. So, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time for more Final Fantasy VI Beyond Chaos Randomizer. See you later.